How you doing, team? Ray here and here for MotoNZ.com. And for this week's video, what I wanted to do was take you for a bit of a ride on the Beta RR 430, or Beta, as I have been told to say it. It's a great bike, and I haven't ridden it as much as I would have liked to. So during the weekend, I got out on the Beta in the Akatarawa Forest. I headed off from Karapoti, as a lot of people call it, and headed off into the bush on my own. For this video, I'm going to give you most of the thing unedited, as much as I can possibly give you. No fancy music, no fancy edits, just going to snip out some of the boring bits. But otherwise, enjoy a bit of a jaunt through some fantastic Kiwi bush on the Beta RR 430. Thank you. So there you have it. She's nice and dirty. Very rocky terrain, so scrabbling for grip in a lot of those areas, but the bike did it beautifully, as you would expect, and is now ready for some TLC and some cleaning. But I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed it, leave a comment below. Let us know what kind of riding you've done in the bush, whether you've been riding around New Zealand or somewhere else. Let us know what your favourite place to ride is, and if you had this bike in your garage, where you would take it. Otherwise, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, check out Kiwi Rider Podcast on any platform you like to listen to it on, and we'll catch you next week.